How can I forget the 80s? Listening to Johnny Most, I knew what was gonna happen if the game was close. Larry Bird was gonna find a way to win that game. Sinking buzzer beaters, stealing the ball from Isaiah. You know it would be a landslide if Larry ran for mayor. 'Cause we loved him here in Boston, and we still do. Three MVPs, three championships, not just one or two. And if it weren't for Magic's tricks, he would have won five or six. You remember when they were losing to the Lakers in 84? Larry called his teammates women, soon they weren't losing anymore. He was funny, he was intense, and he hated when the Celtics lost. He'd dive on the floor for balls, he didn't care about the cost. And his back became a problem in his later years. His teams were eliminated, and it brought me to tears. But there were these nights in his final season when you didn't know the reason. But Larry was just on fire, fueled by nothing more than desire. Larry, 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 Larry,